these ones.
I don't know why they think we're alike. When I win, it's
like... Not really. I feel like an hour before I go into like this mode where I'm just like reciting every song kind of thing, like trying to forget them. Yeah, always. Especially because like I think, or maybe our ritual is kind of like changing the set at the last minute kind of thing. Because we just like rotate songs around and stuff, and we're just like, okay, we're gonna make the song longer or shorter kind of thing. That's probably our ritual. Yeah. And then I'm like anxious because I'm like, I don't know what I'm performing. Splendor was a surreal moment. Like, that was like amazing, massive festival. Going to New York and doing CMJ and stuff was really cool because it was like actually going overseas to do music. Like, what else do you want?
Close this down, open my doors.
I just go by whatever I like. I'm always on Instagram and Tumblr as well, so I kind of look at what people are wearing and I'm like, okay, I kind of do that. And I just decide on what I like, really. I'd like to get really expensive free clothes. that's the goal. My bedroom in the dark. There's a laptop and there's speakers and it's very dark. Yeah, lots of people inbox and they're just like, I don't know if TK looks at this or not, but like, follow blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, yeah, I do look at this, what's up? And then they're just like frothing. I'm just like, dude, it's Facebook. Definitely writing a lot more. I think we're playing shows overseas and stuff, so doing a couple of tours, which would be cool. And yeah, hopefully like an album. Just do what you do kind of thing and let other people decide for themselves. Like, I think the most important thing is just to release music and let that happen, and then just let other people decide what they think and not to worry. It's fun, obviously, because you're kind of growing up, and then in a way I feel old because I feel like when you work in like music kind of thing, you're controlling people in a sense, and you understand how music controls people. I don't know, but I think you get what I mean though. It's weird at times because my mom's heaps all like, don't post that on the internet, like everyone's gonna hate you. And I'm just like, dude, it's just like a hot dog, like calm down or something, I don't know. Yeah, you have to obviously have to be careful what you write and stuff now. Like, I have to be careful what I write. Like, although like cool websites and stuff have found me and stuff, it still feels like I'm working towards something. I feel like I'm still in the same boat as everyone. Like, people message me like, hey, do you want to do a song together? But they don't really realize that I'm still working. Like, I have somewhere, like, I want to be something just like they do kind of thing. And it's obviously, I guess, a couple more people know me. I realized the other day that I think I'm, other than Iggy, I'm probably the first person to be on Complex, like from Australia.
I don't know why they think we're...
I feel like right now I listen to other people's songs and then I'll kind of start, like, I imagine what I would do if I was thinking of that, if I was going to write that song. And then I just get to a point where I'm like, okay, like, I have a verse kind of thing, and then I'll like start finding beats, or I have like tons of beats on my computer, so I'm like, okay, this kind of works. And then obviously I expand the idea and start writing chorus ideas and stuff.
Like, open tax, these zones are under attack. What's
probably every day now, I have to, in a sense. But yeah, I'm always like coming up with like ideas and stuff anyway, so I just write. My phone always has stuff. My phone, like, it malfunctions because it has that many like voice memos and notes. It's so weird. It's not reliable.
They all will applaud. I'm like, close the red, black, they all awe. Not time for greatness, the old pause. Close theirs down, open my doors.